everybody. Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Mariano family won the game. Yeah. And now it's time to play. All right, this is how it's gonna work, Shaylee. Marcelino is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just pass. If you and Mariano together come up with 200 points, look right there, tell everybody what you're gonna win.
75,000 reds!
Yeah. All right. You ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a popular sport in South Africa.
Soccer.
Name something your dog shouldn't chew.
The furniture.
Something you need to make a burger.
Patties.
Something that grows on your face.
Pimples.
Something people do with their dogs.
Take them for a walk.
Very good. Very good. Charming, gal. Okay, let's go. Let's see how we do. All right, here we go. Let's see how we did. Name a popular sport in South Africa. You said? Soccer. Survey said.
Yeah!
Something your dog shouldn't chew. You said? Furniture. Survey said?
Oh.
That's okay. Something you need to make a burger. You said? That's the patty. Survey said?
Yes. Yeah. Yes!
Something that grows on your face. You said? Pimples. Survey said?
Woo!
All right.
Yes!
Name something people do with their dogs. You said? Take them for a walk. Survey said? Boom. Yes! Good job. For 32. There we go.
Good.
All right. Yes. Come on, let's bring up Marcelino. Marcelino, how you doing, man?
I'm good, Mr.
You feel pretty good?
Yeah, I do.
Now, Shaylee is your daughter?
Daughter-in-law.
Oh, she's married to Jose.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, okay. Jose did pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shaking up to his daddy.
Oh, okay.
Now we talking.
Yeah, man, that's good. Well, let me tell you what, she did pretty good. Shaylee got 132 points.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah. You need 68 points to win. All right, I'm gonna ask you the exact same 5 questions, okay? You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. All right? And then I'll say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds.
No problem.
Okay? All right, here we go. You ready?
Yep.
25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name a popular sport in South Africa.
Rugby.
Name something your dog shouldn't chew.
Chicken bones.
Something you need to make a burger.
Patties.
Try again.
Buns.
Something that grows on your face.
Beard. Yeah.
Something people do with their dogs.
Take them for a walk.
Try again.
Swim in the ocean.
All right, let's go. Let's see how we did. All right, buddy. Here we go. We need 68 points. 68 points for 75,000 rand.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Name a popular sport in South Africa. You said rugby. Survey said.
Yes.
Rugby was the number one answer.
Yes!
You know why it's number one? Because the Springboks won the title, baby! Something your dog shouldn't chew, you said? Bones. Survey said?
Six.
Shoes. Shoes was the number one answer. We are 19 points away from 75,000 rand. something you need to make a burger. You said the buns. Survey said. Boom. Yeah. Buns was the number one answer. Grow up something on your face, a beard was the number one answer. And take your dog for a walk was the number one answer. Well, congratulations to the Mariano family. That's 75,000 rand, baby. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time, folks.